Welcome back to RSG Empyrion, Galactic Survival, Episode 3. So apparently, you... Oh, yeah, because I don't... Is this considered my own base? I don't know. Because it shows up as blue, which confuses me a little bit. Oh. Cannot be connected to a base. Why? Hey, Commander, you said it could be the first chapter, Basics of our Robinson Protocol. Alright. Been a long time walking, Commander. It's time to speed things up a bit. Wait, we're making a hover bike already? Okay, I need, Let's see, Empyrion. You make as your base. Okay, so it looks like I can. Oh, it doesn't want me to. Okay, then if I make a core, unfriendly. Oh, attacking prey. Friendly, I'll give you a price cut. So I need a core. Where does one get a core, however? Start, small vessel start. I swear I saw a core somewhere. Thank you. Boy, here we go again. There it is. Portal constructor. Unit required for every structure. So I need 3 optical fiber. I have optical fiber. I need 5 computers. How do I make computers? But I have iron ore. But I have to do that, okay. I need... I don't know why the optical fiber is no longer being on there anymore. Okay, I need 6 steel plates. In order to make a steel plate, I need 2 iron ingots. In order to make the iron ingots, I need 5 iron ore, and I get 10. Okay, so it can it'll make iron. Okay. Need plates. Is this not optical fiber? Okay, I need 4 electronics. Need 2 copper ingots and okay. Oh, because now it knows that I can make that. It's like a better version of Minecraft in a way, if you think about it. So what is your problem? Can I place core? Currently, as only one is allowed. I really piss off if the thing has a core and all I had to do was just access it. Is that the core? Like, I'm not insane, right? I don't see a core on this thing. Because that's a grow light. I mean, I suppose it technically doesn't matter that much, but it matters enough to me. Okay. Is that opening it? I don't get how I can... Can you just not take over structures? Capture base, I guess. No, how do I... Can I capture a point of interest? What does an alien core look like? Wait, okay, so that, switch? I'm looking for a alien core. Wait, is that it? That's it right there. Okay. Mine now. Wait, this thing has a force field? Yeah, plant grow lights, harden seal blocks, door. That's just a light. Oh, it's motion detected. Interesting. So yeah, that's like my capacitor, that's my O2 tank. Okay, so first things first, I need to be able to build stuff. Yeah, that is literally just a solar panel. Growing pot. I mean, that's all useless. Well, shit. Oh, that's just a motion sensor. Oh, those are motion sensors. Oh, so that's how that works. Interesting. That's really cool. Okay. Okay, how do I build stuff? I don't think that's what I'm looking for, though. Any more decoration? Okay, let's say that I want to do a walkway. Walkway, place ability. Wait, I need to craft it? Let's make this my, can I be connected to a base? Why can you not connect this to a base? What the fuck? Let's see, portable. In base, is there a Reaper constructor? I'm probably not. Wait, I think I just need to make a small constructor or whatever. Needs to be made in a... So I want to make a... small constructor. I need a computer. Let me just dump everything in there. I need a motor. How do I make a motor? Can make a shotgun at least. Oh, and you know why? Let's see. Because now I assume I don't have enough optical fiber anymore. But now I'm probably not going to have enough. Interesting. Yeah, because now I don't have a computer anymore. Electronics, which means silicon. Well, the whole point was to make a motorbike, wasn't it? I wish I told you what raw materials you're missing. Come on, take it for a ride. Computer, optical fiber, I already have. What? Thermal detector from the tech tree. I need nanotubes now, which needs carbon substrate. Plant fibers and... Okay, I need a detector now. Needs electronics still, but I can make a shotgun. Oh yeah, I do, don't I? Craft ammunition, I need shotgun shells, I need nitrocellulose. How does one make nitrocellulose? Plant fibers, do I have plant fibers? I have a fiber plant. And it has ADS as well. No, 5 shells. Anyways, I'm gonna start growing some of my plants. But anyways, that's gonna be for this episode though, so. Oh yeah. Enjoy this video, you know what to do. Yeah, that's a motion sensor. Is a motion sensor outside as well? Probably. See ya.